Want to throw a twist in for your story's villain? Introduce a villain we think is the problem, then show us that they're merely working for someone so much worse. Bonus points if you hide that big bad right in plain sight for the entire story. And this also opens the door for future stories, because when you stop the original villain in the first story, you still have to deal with the big bad in the following stories. Follow for more villain tips.